One of the problems we're facing here in the Algarve for the environment is tourism. It's thriving here and it's expanding every day. But this is an area which is kept at the moment, with a look, from being taken over, because it's the place for the birds to migrate to. And it's their place, and they want to try and, people are here trying to into golf courses. Well, we've got a golf course there. More hotels. We've got hotels over there. I mean, how much more do we need? So I'm going to be putting a petition up with this video. People want to sign it to make sure it never does get taken over by developers for hotels, for golf courses. We don't need them. A whole lot over there. Distance. Just don't need them.